It's still not hitting me that we're getting married. It's been only 4 months, but I feel like this is long to come. This has been coming for a while. When we first met each other, it was, there was something there. I think I knew when I met him that there was something special about this man. And I think maybe in my heart of hearts, I knew then itself that it was a yes from me.
Thing would be when we met, it was just maybe a couple of seconds, I knew she's the one.
Baby, I wanna know what you think when you're alone. Is it me, yeah? Are you thinking of me, yeah? We've been friends now for a while. Wanna know that when you smile, is it me, yeah? Are you thinking of me, yeah? Oh, oh. Girl, what would you do? Would you wanna stay? If I were to say, I wanna be left, yeah. Baby, let me be your, let me be your last first kiss. I wanna be first, yeah. Wanna be the first to take it all the way like this. And if
someone whom I can, you know, talk to, be comfortable with. One which I thought, which I felt at the first meeting, she's really a genuine person.
Memorable moments, I think, would be our long drives and chai times together. We both love tea, and I think we both have had a lot of tea together since our engagement. Just small things that make things good, make us happy.
I've been watching you, you've been hurting too. You give all your love, nothing left to show. I have been there too, alone in my despair. Watching life go by, no one who to share. Boy, you got it bad, but I got something good. It overflows. I will give to you the love you seek in my heart.
That's the death, I need you back home, baby. Oh, oh,
oh. 성숙해 보이지만 볼 땐 도는 여자.
So put it on me.
Monday, you have yes. Playboy to the death, yes.
Show it. really waiting for this day to come, and was very exciting doing all the preparations for the past 4 months since we got her engaged to Jiten. Was written in her destiny and came in her luck very, very spontaneously. They both make an amazing pair, but today the reality has hit me that she's going to leave me and go. As every mother, it's very difficult. To come to the fact that next 48 hours she will not be with us. Otherwise, we are very happy that she's getting married to the right person of her choice.
Baby, tell me what it changed. I'm afraid you'll run away if I tell you what I wanted to tell you. Yeah. Maybe I just gotta wait. Maybe this is a mistake. I'm a fool, yeah. Maybe I'm just a fool, yeah. Oh, oh. Girl, what would you do?
Since you have accepted me as your husband, from today onwards, you are the queen of my heart and the last breath of my life.